Fort Meade Garrison Commander Colonel Brian Foley looks on as Command Sergeant Major Rodwell Forbes takes another chunk out of Brett Hall. The demolition of Brett and Trot Halls, the last of the old billeting facilities at Reese Crossings, began last week. More about the demolition and what's being planned for the space in today's issue of The Sound Off and the next edition of Meade Week.